Hey guys, Darkling64 here. So, Masayuki Imura has passed away, and he is the creator of the Nintendo and Super Nintendo Entertainment Systems and the Famicom, Super Famicom, respectively. And I gotta be honest, I never thought about who created these systems, you know, who engineered them or who was behind it. And it's unfortunate that sometimes you just don't find out about these things until something happens, you know. And so he passed away, and I just want to give my respects for everything this man has done for the gaming industry. And you know, whether you may see it or not, the NES was a huge impact in gaming back in the day, where gaming wasn't even taken seriously. It was just a fad. No one cared about it. Stores didn't even want to carry video game systems. You know, that was the big video game crash of the 80s. So Nintendo revived the gaming industry with the NES, which this man was responsible for. So that is a huge accomplishment, which obviously changed the course of history. I mean, look at gaming now. No matter what platform you game on, this man right here has a lot of he was responsible for a lot of what's going on right now. He was fully responsible for what happened back in the day. If that system would have failed, gaming would have failed with it. And I can go on that subject, on that topic, but this is not about that really. This is about paying my respects. And this man, his inventions, his talent has shaped me as an, you know, when I was younger, it shaped me with all the innovations that were brought upon with these systems, the games that were created because of the system. You know, it shaped me, and I'm sure this will impact a lot of you who are watching this video as well. And I'm not always the best at explaining things, but I hope you guys understand where I'm coming from at least. So, mad respect for this man. Rest in peace. My condolences to anyone that's immediately affected, friends, family. Masayuki Imura, thank you for everything you have given to this world. You will be missed, and you are a gaming legend for sure. Dark Flame out. I'll catch you guys on the next video.